In this video, we learn to show the points minus 2, 3, 5, 1, 2, 3, and 7, 0, minus 1 are collinear. Before solving the problem, let us name the given points. So let us assume the points minus 2, 3, 5, 1, 2, 3, and 7, 0, minus 1 are represented by A, B, and C respectively. We know the distance between the points P, x1, y1, z1, and Q, x2, y2, z2 is equal to square root of square of x1 minus x2 plus square of y1 minus y2 plus square of z1 minus z2. So, the distance AB between the points A minus 2, 3, 5 and B 1, 2, 3 is equal to square root of square of minus 2 minus 1 plus square of 3 minus 2 plus square of 5 minus 3. Further simplification gives us the distance AB is equal to square root of square of minus 3 plus square of 1 plus square of 2. Evaluation of the above gives us the distance AB is equal to square root of 14. Similarly, the distance BC between the points B 1, 2, 3 and C 7, 0, minus 1 is equal to square root of 1 minus 7 plus square of 2 minus 0 plus square of 3 minus minus of 1, which is equal to 2 times square root of 14. Similarly, the distance CA is equal to 3 times square root of 14. If we look closely, the distance CA is equal to sum of distance AB and BC. So, it is only possible if the given points AB and C are collinear. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video or if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.